Board examinations for classes 10th and 12th, which were to be conducted from the 1st of July to the 15th of July, now stand cancelled. The subject exams that have been cancelled will be assessed under a new marking policy by CBSE. Based on the new marking scheme, results will be declared by the 15th of July. It will allow the students to apply for higher education. For class 12th, optional examination will be conducted when the situation improves. Students who want to improve their performance can sit for the exam. However, no optional examination will be conducted for class 10th.
जो परिस्थितियाँ वर्तमान में बनी हुई हैं वो कदाचित ऐसी नहीं थी कि ये परीक्षाएँ हो सकती थी और इसलिए मैं सुप्रीम कोर्ट का मैं आभारी हूँ कि उन्होंने CBSE की उस प्रस्ताव को सहमति दी जिसमें जो बची हुई परीक्षाएं हैं उन सभी परीक्षाओं को रद्द कर दिया गया।
As per the new marking scheme, results of class 10 and 12 students who have completed all their exams will be declared based on their performance in the exams. For students who have appeared in the examinations in more than three subjects, the average of the marks obtained in the best three performing subjects will be awarded in the subjects whose examinations have not been conducted. For students who have appeared in the examinations in only three subjects, the average of the marks obtained in the best two performing subjects will be awarded in the subjects whose examinations have not been conducted. Class 12 students from Northeast Delhi who have appeared for one or two exams, their results will be declared based on performances in the appeared subjects and performance in internal, practical or project assessment.